Hi, macoidz here. This February event really, really amazed me. It really made my head explode for the overwhelming banners and grinding missions Team Ninja gave. Oh well, by the way, let me thank everyone who watched my previous run, the Chaos Lufenia run done, and those who watch this Balthier Lufenia run done. And shout out to the additional 8 new subscribers. Ciao TV, he is my long lost bandmate, and you can also subscribe and check and subscribe to his channel. He's focused right now on COD, UFC, and Attack of the Titans. And also a bandmate, Jay, thank you for the subs, bro. And then let me check first. Dean Born. We've got the same name, bro. My name's Dean Mark, by the way. And one of my girl with a code friend, Kaka, I'm back. And to all who wasn't mentioned, please comment your name below since I really couldn't see them on my records. Thank you for supporting my channel, guys. Oh, I'll be purchasing an external audio device soon because I'm really not satisfied with the output. Alright, our party will be composed of Gladio to tank for us, Balthier to remove that insane enemy buffs, and Ramza for healing and launches. We're all good, so let's go. If you got Balthier on this Lufenia, this really isn't a difficult one. It's obliterating. Okay. For Ramza, let's use Galvanize first. Then for Balthier, let's use Great Aim on A. Then for Red Gilders, let's use Tempest on B. Then for Ramza again, let's use Shout on B. Balthier, let's use another great aim on B just to remove more buffs. And then for Ramza, let's use Icebrand Storming Winter on A. There you go, HP attack. That was a great launch. Then for Big Daddy Gladiolus, let's use Impulse here. Don't worry about it. Then for Balthier, let's use Snatch Shot on B. There you go. Okay. Now for Ramza, again, let's use Enervate here. Yep, let's just use Enervate here. Then for Gladiolus, let's use Dawn Hammer on B still. Then for Balthier, let's use Fires of War on A. Hey! galvanize ear or shout. Okay, let's just use galvanize. Then for Balthier, we can use net shot here. Yep, just use snatch shot on the. Still got another turn for Blink, so let's use Tempest on B. Then for Ramza, let's use Shout on A. Enervate on A. There we go. We've got all their buffs. Then we'll use Tides of Fate on A. I really love this animation. Check that out. Thank you so much. Just to call for a tidal wave. Okay, for Gladiolus, let's use. Okay, let's use Maelstrom on A. After that, we are going to use Ice Brand here. Yep, let's use an Ice Brand here. Attack. In addition to Balthier's buff removal, he also controls the orb. In this Lufenia. Okay. We use Tides of Fate again. Nope. War Pirates of War. Random Buff. Or Owl. Let's use Great Aim here. Great attack for Gladiolus. And then let's use the second impulse here. Yep, second impulse. Problem with that. Then we'll use another great aim here. Look at that damage. Then for Ramza, yep, let's use Galvanize here first. Then a shout. After this, when they're under 50%, let's use the burst. Okay, let's use Fires of War here first. And then for Gladiolus, let's use Dawn Hammer on. Dawn Hammer or Inject first? Royal Guard. Yep. Royal Guard still up, so let's use Dawn Hammer on B. Nice. Oh no, let's first get that box removed before we use the burst. Okay, let's use energy here. There you go. Now we'll remove that buff first with Sight of Fate. I mean, three. Gladiolus, let's use Tempest on B. Then for Ramza, now we can use Chapter. Okay, let's use first here. Then we'll use Ice Burn first. Then enervate on A. Then HP attack on B. And then Ultima on B. Satisfied with that first. Now for... Okay, let's use Great Aim here on B. Then for Ramza again. Okay, let's use Galvanizer first. For Balthier. We can use Snatch. Oh, Great Aim. On A. Then we can use the summon right now. Then before using that enervate, let's use Ice Burn Storming Winter on A. Look at that bravery. For Gladiolus, let's use... Okay, let's use Dawnhammer on B. Let's let's use... use Tides of Fate here. Now let's just use Great Aim on B. Then we'll use Enervate here. Let's use that Tides of Fate here, or Fires of War. Yeah, let's just use Fires of War here. Let's see that buff that's remaining. Set up Great Region. Okay. We use Impulse here. Just use Tempest here first. Then for Ramzo, let's use Shout B. For Balthier, let's use Tides of Fate here. Again for Ramza. Yup, we can use Galvanize here first. And then for Gladius, let's use Impulse here. So that we could counter. There we go. And I think one attack or two would finish it. One. Okay. Just for mercy, let's use HP attack on B. Very good. So, thanks for watching. That's all for now. Peace out.